Well, the Colonel Crawford Eagles, currently in second place in EN10, took care of business when they went to Ridgedale, winning by 22. Senior guard Jordan Finner led the way with 20 points. He also had 6 steals.
It's tough playing against a team like that that likes to be patient because we want to get out and run and score, but coach stressed just getting stops and playing fundamental defense, so that's what we did, and we held them in the 20s, so we played pretty good defense and led to a win.
Senior forward Gavin Fickner contributed 12 points to the win, along with 4 rebounds.
So we stayed patient when they held the ball to run timeout. You know, we knew it was going to be a close game the whole time. We had to be patient as far as them taking time away from the clock, and we just got it done on the offensive end.
Also getting it done on both ends was junior Chase Walker, who had 3 steals and 10 points, as the Eagles ran off with the game by a final score of 50-28, improving to 8-2 overall, 5-1 in the conference. The path to a title remains in Colonel Crawford's control. And Colonel Crawford's only EN10 loss on the season was the first place Upper Sandusky. And that rematch with the Rams will take place on Friday the 17th.